Welcome back to the Binding of Isaac, Joker! Oh, we did it. So we are gonna fight Mega Satan this run. This is turned into a Mega Satan run. I don't like going out of order, but I don't care. Like, I don't care at all. Chance to fight Mega Satan? Yeah, we'll take that. Hey, how come this, like, stabby thing sucks? Ow. Oh, I guess that did make it shorter. I didn't think it would actually affect the range. Well, that could be a problem. More two of diamonds, really? Sweet. Bull crap. Yay. Almost. Nope. No, 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 no. Okay. Almost missed this though. Is that my second guppy item? I'm not sure. I don't think so. No, we're not taking that. Whatever. Too much red poop everywhere. Thanks, Blue Onk. Mysterious paper. I think that might copy a bunch of other trinkets. Imitates the behavior of some of the other paper items. Missing page, chance traveling negative Polaroid, missing poster. Okay. No, I want to be Guppy. Aren't you guys letting me be Guppy? No. Oh, it's a cute little one. The boss was right next to the start. Come on. Hey, Eternal Heart. Damn it. When I can't let the red chest go. Oh, I thought there was only two bosses for some reason. Alright, what do we got for a boss? Oh, we don't need that. Damn it. Whew. Well, we're maxed out on hearts. Heck yeah, tears up. I guess we'll go down. Oh, wow. This room sucks. Especially for Azazel. So much health was just lost. I can see forever. Speed up, infested, and puberty. Okay. Hey, balls of steel. We could do Hush again if we wanted. There we go. I don't know how we're supposed to kill that bomb as Azazel. Oh, that works. You know what? Tune tomorrow, we will finish this run. We'll see you then.